getting hot in here. 15 minutes before the wonderful Elvis Cooney.
Oh, you're going to love it.
How you doing, Justin?
Your expression tells me that you're solving trouble with those hemorrhoids.
The only pain in the ass around here is you, dickhead.
The boat is sinking, Elvis. You're not interested in your social media.
I'm a radio host, not a TikTok jock.
Talk to Elvis, live on the line.
Okay, we got Gary on the line. What say you, Gary? Uh-oh, we got a breather. How you doing, Gary?
I'm at your house, asshole.
This is some kind of joke?
My gun is pressed against your daughter's temple.
Call 911. Tell me what's going on. Are you a fan of the show just trying to create some kind of buzz?
I want to ruin your life, just like you ruined mine.
The police will take you out if you don't comply. No, I won't press charges. I just want you to leave my gun.
You better not cut me off the air. They said I was psychologically damaged. Bullshit.
Please, let my wife and daughter go. This can still end well.
I don't want it to end well.
What's going on? The cops say there's no one home.
I am with your family.
Elvis, get out of here.
They fought. They squeal.
It's gonna blow everything up. Windows, the door, the basement, the garage. Everything is wired to blow.
He's in the building. If we don't want to die, we gotta fight.
The guy that came around with the woman and the little girl?
Is he talking into your headphones right now?
He's been watching us from the start.
If you find me, I won't blow up the building, and I'll just kill Elvis.
Let my girls go, okay? I'm too old to play fucking hide and seek, all right?
I can never forget his eyes, and he's totally cuckoo.
Gary, the cops are coming in right now. I'm begging you, please, give it up.
Put down your weapons now!
Don't touch that door!
I don't think I can do this.
You son of a...
This could have made a great movie. What do you think?
I think you need a rewrite.